but his girlfriend's talking to me. But it's alright, she's saying that he's not gonna slap me or try to attack me. He's not the jealous type, and I only need to get half an excuse and I'm away. But when there's no excuses, that's much easier to say. I've been before, and all these capers make us too good for her to ignore. So she's talking, but I'm not entirely sure.
No excuse.